On the device users page, you can assign devices and profiles to employees, rename devices, view check-in times, and view the communication history with the device. Navigate to the drop-down menu in the top left corner. Under Features, select Device Users. Here you can view the status of the device and see any active alerts. If configured, view how much time is left until the next check-in. View and assign users to the device from the address book. View and edit the name of the device. View the configuration profile linked to the device. View which alert profile is currently linked to the device. Select to change or edit the profile. Quickly find the phone number of the person assigned to the device. For loaner mobile devices, select the arrow icon to resend the activation code via text message. View when the last communication was with the device. Select to view location on the map. The device users page acts as a dashboard, summarizing users and their associated profiles, configurations, and statuses all in one place.